it's been since I've been here now. Long time. I want a prayer that I prayed about the last week, to revisit. I don't want the marriage, I don't. I want to move on now. I just want to work with you and communicate with you. Trouble and the womanizing and the rest of it all. I need you to show him that you are God. You hear me, my father? I'm in the chapel. That is not good. That is not good. That is not good. Oh, you hear me, father? That is not good. Reverse the prayer. I thank you in advance, my father, my creator of heaven and earth. I know that you see my supplication and you're going to answer my prayer tonight. The man is bothering me like he takes me for a joke. I got it. The devil is a liar. The devil is a liar. But oh, this church looks so big. Not even like a picture. Me? Just one little source of power that one in there. Jesus. Anyway, Father, I'm going back to my prayer. Please, I beg you. Must you make your daughter suffer with this man? Please, I beg you, Father, please do something. Look how I'm beautiful and look good. And my there's God's man out there for me. You know that, Father. But I will wait on you. You see, the problem is, Father, we pick our own partner and we don't let you pick the right partner for us. And then fire catch underneath us. I say, fire catch underneath us. And, oh Lord, deliver me from this fire.